There are places I'll remember all my life. Though some have changed. Some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall. Some are dead, and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all.
This kitty to have the trust that she has in people is beyond amazing.
Especially when you consider she's still riddled with BBs. This is Lovey, 5 months after being shot, locked in a carrier labeled Kitty Penitentiary, and tossed into McKay Bay, where she would have drowned had someone passing by not heard her crying. 20-year-old Giovanni Estrada admits it. He says he was mad because the cat ate his pet crayfish.
The cat was rescued and rehabilitated, but the question here is, can Estrada be rehabilitated? Part of his sentence includes working with abandoned and abused pets once he gets out of jail.
Lovey has a new name and a new family. She's healing, although the BBs are still embedded in her and will remain there.
It would cause her more stress and more healing to put her through surgery than to let her body take care of it themselves.
Investigators won't say why Estrada did it.
These individuals are sick. That's the bottom line.
But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning. Think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I'll love you more. I love you.